It was 11 a.m. on November 11, 1918, that a temporary peace, or armistice, was signed, and the fighting during World War I came to an end.
A year later, President Woodrow Wilson announced that November 11th would be called the Armistice Day in the United States.
In 1838, Armistice Day became a national federal holiday. It was decided to world peace and held in honor of the veterans of World War I.
In 1954, Congress decided to change the day to Veterans Day. This was because they wanted to honor all veterans of all wars, including World War II and the Korean War.
There were a few more changes to the day. In 1968, the day was moved to the fourth Monday of November. However, it was later changed back to November 11th in 1978 by President Gerald Ford.
When Francis Scott Key wrote the Star-Spangled Banner almost 200 years ago, he called America the land of the free and the home of the brave. Those words are as true today as they were then.
Throughout this nation's history, America's soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and Coast Guardsmen have bravely answered the call to defend our freedom, to aid our friends and allies, and to turn back aggressors.
Today it is our privilege to say thank you to all of America's veterans to let them know that we appreciate them for their service and honor them for their sacrifices.